seconds, ladies and gentlemen. And let's just hope that he gives us all a few seconds when he gets in the ring. You know, for the benefit of those with flash photography.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Plenty of WWE history has taken place here in Boston, and you can't help but get the feeling that this match will be no different. He's taking some offense.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
To punch.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Christian using his speed right there. Christian with the offense. Doing damage with the knee now.
Oh,
It's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
Now that one well scouted. In off the tag.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker.
This is some great offense by Christian.
In up the tag is Edge.
Teamwork at its best.
Looking for the quick pin.
And he stops the count.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow,
he's better than that.
He's on his heels. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Tagged in. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, he is finished. It's heating up now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that. Spear!
That was simply amazing.
Can he do it here?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
This could be dangerous.
The script on him there.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Christian with a tag.
Good teamwork there.
Looking to make a much... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Christian is definitely feeling this match right now.
Christian is looking for the finish.
Inverted DDT. This one is over.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Things have really...
Boom!
Flip the kill switch. It's over.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Great offense by Christian.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Incoming.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And tagged in is Edge.
He's too quick for him there. Man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Whoa! I can't believe what I'm seeing.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
A game-changing backbreaker.
And Edge setting him up.
The Impaler!
Here's his moment, Michael.
In case you're keeping...
This could do it.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And he gets him with the counter. He's in trouble.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Just making his presence felt there. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Spear! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys.
Can he score the pin?
They did it! Wow, what a match!
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.